I promise you, agent, can't escape me forever. We're playing a game. You take from me, I take from you. But every game ends, and when this one is through, I expect you to die. In your ear, they've no chance to save you. A mere puppeteer, they only enslave you. You're a piece on a board, I bet, with my wealth, my armies of dreams. Your every success unveils still greater schemes. A lake full of acid, a drill from the sky. If you try to fight me, we'll watch your hopes die. Lasers and saw blades with sharks on standby. You're right where I want you, and this is goodbye. I expect you to die.
You may be wondering why this car can never reach Zanzibar. It has some of the most high-tech weaponry in Dr. Zor's considerable arsenal. Naturally, we'd like to poke at it a bit. Drive it off the plane, and you may just earn that vacation you're always going on about.
Intruder detected. Present eye for retina scan. Move head closer to scanner. Scan failed. Targeting. Laser avoided. Deploying secondary countermeasures.
Oh, the old ticking bomb. I'm partial to plastic explosives myself, but you must respect the classics. I believe defusing bombs is covered in basic training, yes? No ticking is good ticking, as they say. Now, can we please focus on getting the car out of the plane?
Weapons offline. Weapons offline. Next message.
Zor, there is an urgent matter we must discuss. Contact me on a secure line immediately.
System resetting. Weapons online. Deploying scorpions.
Unconventional, but then again, convention never was your strong suit. You'd better drive the car off the plane before something else explodes.
Parachutes deployed.
Another...
We finished dissecting Zor's car, and only two technicians died in the process. A new record. A few of Zor's car phone messages were from the head of a pharmaceutical company that produces lady shampoo. I hope they have plenty on hand, because things are about to get hairy. And dirty. Thus the need for the shampoo. Zor's people recognize you now, so you'll be going undercover for this mission. I hope you're not scared of heights. Data retrieved from Zor's car confirms information linked to us from a Dr. Lincoln. We have also heard news that Zor's lieutenant, Daniel Sands, has been researching a supervirus. We need you to infiltrate the lab and destroy that virus.